Murph, thanks so much. Is it possible? Could there actually be some positive news on the NHL labor front? Well, maybe. As CBA talks between the league and its players resumed quietly and unexpectedly Friday in Toronto. The session reportedly included all the big names, all the big players, Gary Bettman and Bill Daly on the NHL side, Donald Fehr and his brother Steve for the PA. We get more on day 20 of the NHL lockout from Crazy Canuck, Ken Reed.
Joined now by Hockey Central's John Shannon to talk a little lockout. So, John, on Friday, Gary Bettman, Bill Daly, and the Fehr brothers, they get together, maybe surprise a few people. Should I be all excited and giddy about this?
You're excited and giddy about everything, Ken, but the answer is let's just hold off right now. This was something we saw a lot more in 2004, secret meetings, meetings that the media is not supposed to know about, members of staff don't know about. But this was, to me, an indication that both sides are now saying to the other guy, hey, listen, you better do something. You better move. And I think that was the message that both sides gave each other, saying we have to find a common ground, because right now, when one's saying they're not taking a pay cut and the other one's saying you have to take a pay cut, there has to be some common ground before we can get any type of a compromise.
Okay, so where do we go from here?
Well, I think what's going to happen this weekend is that there's going to be a little more dialogue on the phone between the Fehr brothers and Bill Daly and Gary Bettman, just to talk about trying to find that common ground. And it wouldn't surprise me that there will be more full-scale talks middle of next week.
So we saw games being canceled this week, 82 games canned by the NHL. Do you think maybe both sides are aware of how fans are feeling? You've got a great blog up on sportsnet.ca. You kind of hit on that.
Well, I think what we're feeling for the first time, you know, this is right in the wheelhouse of social media now, and fans are getting their chance to voice their opinions right to Don Fehr, right to Gary Bettman and his people. And I do think that there's the one thing that both sides have to be really concerned about is the one person out there that says they don't care. You can support the owners, you can support the players, but at least you're passionate about it. It's that growing list of people that are saying, I don't care, I'm not coming back, that both sides, the players and the owners, have to be concerned about.
Bang on. John Shannon, thank you.
Bang on, both of you. Mark Spector says NHL players are out of touch. Agree or disagree? Spec makes his case in his latest column right now on sportsnet.ca.